and now that I know the truth, I fucking own you.
Let me make this shit real simple. I own you, nigga.
Now, I brought you that guap, so you should be on your fucking knees thanking me right now.
If you were my fucking son, I'd live
you
in
a fucking
jail. Yes.
You what? I ain't a fucking kid no more, Lorenzo.
Lorenzo fucking Tejada. It's an honor to meet you, my guy.
Este camello se ve bien pendejo, ¿sabes?
Yeah, listen, I'm not fluent, but I do get pendejo, so, you know.
He can handle it. You chose Drew over me and you lied to me. Okay, you said I needed to learn the business so I can take over.
You're not fucking ready.
You're not ready. Pops, you keep pushing for Drew to take the throne, but he can't be trusted. He's not ready.
But you are?
I know I am.
Tú no estás listo pa' un carajo.
When's the re-up?
Yeah, so there isn't any.
What the fuck did you just say?
Fuck a picture.
Bill. Bill. Kenny's got a new connect.
Fuck his connect.
If you keep shitting on my plans.
Yeah, well, I lead the family now. You lost that right. So why the fuck would I be taking advice from you?
I'm not gonna stand by and watch you hurt this family, Kane. It's not gonna happen.
So when I show up, you need to do what I say and take what I give you. Do you hear me?
Do I hear you? Who the fuck died and made you king?
You want me to handle this or you got it?
Listen to your brother, D.
There you go.
Nice doing business with you. Now get the fuck out.
The fuck was gonna stay here and count the money?
My man. You heard what Kane said, right? Let's go. Step.
Well, I see where Kane gets his manners from. Sorry.
Get my fucking weight back.
I'll try, Bobby, but it's probably already up at Stansfield.
Drew, get my fucking drugs.
I'd rather do another bid than throw in any of them funny-looking outfits you be rocking.
Ooh. Funny-looking. Funny-looking.
What, you back home? You don't have shit. You're living off my mother. So what? What are we talking about, man?
What about Lorenzo? Your pops, he's in for life.
Damn, my guy, you want a fucking book report?
Yeah.
I gotta let him know that all that shit that went down with you is behind us now.
Relax, okay? Lorenzo don't give a fuck about Zeke or anybody else.
Where the fuck you think you're going, motherfucker?
Stole my fucking drugs.
You had that shit coming for a long time, Tariq.
But what the fuck is going on?
Now is not the fucking time, Kane. Lo de nosotros lo vamos a hablar en casa.
This is you getting off real easy. We pick up right where Mecca left off.
You betrayed this family with Mecca. Why the fuck would I make that mistake twice?
Look.
I ain't gonna jump just because you say jump. And what, you think I forgot about you and Mecca's fucking idea to take me out? Huh? That whole hit would have never fucking happened if you weren't such a fucking brute and disloyal. So I will deal with Drew however the fuck I want to deal with him. If there's anyone in this house that needs to gain my trust, it's fucking you.
Because I know you killed Zeke.
What the fuck are you talking about?
But that, stupid kid and family first shit with Drew felt extra. So I'm gonna need you to move extra weight.
I already told you, I'm not moving weight for Noma or any other fucking connect you find.
Wait, Drew ain't talk to you?
Drew ain't say shit because he knows what I said.
Because he's distracted with punk-ass Everett. Yeah, you know he's still fucking with that nigga, right? Told you he wasn't ready.
This shit has to end. Now.
Yeah, well, tell Monet the truth and end it. Fuck you in my crib demanding me to do shit for it.
Fucked with their business.
All right, y'all relax. I got it. I'm calling the place.
Excuse you? I think Poppy should handle that call.
I said I got it.
Uh-huh.
It's Kane's call. His plan. We're gonna do what he says.
Beautifully done, Pops. Hey, you a damn good actor, man.
I'm going home, Kane.
Hold up. You really held it down back then.
But I would never, never hurt your mother like that, man.
even more stupid and pathetic than I thought.
Get the fuck off me, man.
Ain't no meeting here?
Kane, for fuck, man. I'm not gonna tell you again. Looks like the Jesus piece I used to rock before I went up north.
It is. Had a jeweler give it a little upgrade for you.
A real welcome home gift would have been a proper introduction to that connect. Make that happen. Me and Drew are ready when he is.
Yeah, I'll make that happen. See what I can do.
Who you go with?
I bet she went with Tariq. But that nigga's going to jail, so you gotta find another skinny nigga to cupcake with.
Okay, he's not going to jail. His professor lied on him and everybody knows it.
Carrie?
Yeah.
How do you know so much about that, Diana?
Yeah, Diana, how do you know so much about that?
And how do you know so much about what's going on with Tariq's trial? What the fuck is going on here?
He's mad his boyfriend's a fucking snitch.
Shut the fuck up, yo. Drew, clean this shit up.
First, I know Kane sugared the coke that fucked up our supply. Fucked up the whole system just so he could be the connect.
Is that true, Kane?
It's like that, D.
Yeah.
Carajo, tú estás hablando. Tú no tienes un teléfono. Llámalo. Dale un toque ahora. So you fucking conned your way into this?
Yeah, I did. You run around here thinking what? This nigga's the idea man? I should be your right hand, not Drew.
And you're always running your fucking mouth. Don't raise up on me. And now you're going against this fucking family.
Me?
Yeah, you.
You know this nigga ain't clip old boy like he was supposed to?
So Everett's still with us.
Y'all were gonna kill Everett? My teammate? What the fuck for?
You all right?
Let's go, let's go.